add 1 cup of hot milk to your date and soak for a few minutes. 1 cup of flour, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda and a little salt, 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder, 1/2 cup of oil, vegetable oil. And this granite for the garnishing on the top, you can use any nuts of your choice. Add in your date with your milk into your blender, cover and start blending till your choice. Add in your vegetable oil right inside. Some warm water. If you feel cold, fix or the mixture is too cold, add in some warm water. Just in. Grease your pan and dust with flour or cocoa powder. Pour in your cake batter. Sprinkle any nut of your choice and bake. Bake for 30 minutes before you check.
For anyone that is trying to avoid sugar, you can eat this. Thank you so much for watching this video. Progressive Cake and Nourishment. Love you so much. Bye bye.